You may be homely in your neighborhood.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to this morning's Walk of Fame ceremony, presented by the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce and the Hollywood Historic Trust. Today, we present the 2,487th star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame to Hugh Jackman.
You know, people always say that wealth and fame, you changed. You know, I don't believe wealth and fame changes anybody. I think it just exaggerates who you already are. And I think all your wealth and success and fame and all these things have just made you more of the better person that you are. I think that's why you're so loved. Besides the obvious talent is the fact that you are a regular person. You don't identify with the average person. You just happen to have well above average talent and skills. Congratulations, my friend.
You've all been waiting to hear from our honorees, so it's time to hear from him. But let me just say, in memory of our late honorary mayor, Johnny Grant, we hereby declare this Hugh Jackman Day in Hollywood. You're on.
Thank you, Ron.
Wow. Thank you, mate. Thank you. Good to have you all here. It's been quite a week. It's a surreal experience. I'm a kid from a suburb called Warunga in the northern suburbs of Sydney. You don't know Warunga. I am incredibly, incredibly grateful. First of all, I want to thank the Chamber of Commerce. I want to thank the City of Los Angeles. I believe this is the 2,487th star on the Walk of Fame. However, apart from Lassie, I'm the only one to get it for playing the same character in 15 movies. So, but I don't know if you guys know this. I actually didn't know. This is not just bestowed upon people lucky as myself by the city or by the Chamber of Commerce. It is also nominated for by fans. And I think it's one of the coolest things about the star, the Walk of Fame. To my family, I love you. To fans, thank you so much. And to all these people, it means the world to me you're here. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, we proudly welcome to the Hollywood Walk of Fame, Hugh Jackman. All right. Yay.
Hi, I'm Hugh Jackman, and I just wanted to say thank you to the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce for this star on the Walk of Fame today. It means the world to me. And I know there have been a lot of stars, and I really, really appreciate the location. This is right outside where I got to host the Oscars. I'm a guy from Australia. I've come here and always been absolutely aware of the generosity in this country and in this city. I wouldn't be here without you, and I just want to say thank you from the bottom of my heart. This means the world to me.